My name is Mark Hussain with KME Systems. We are a managed service provider in business since 1993 in Southern California, and we're very happy with MCC and its results. One of the biggest benefits that we see by utilizing it is getting out in front of organizations and associations and becoming a thought leader inside of those organizations. One of our biggest successes came from giving a presentation, and then a few months later, a customer, actually was a prospect at the time, came to us and said, because we saw you at this event and a few others in our market space, we realized that we should come to you. They had a security event happen, and what they did was engage with us in a bid to earn their business. The best part was, of course, that we won it, but that the CEO of the firm said that, Mark, if I had not seen you in this organization, I would not have heard of you before, and I would have never had the chance to engage with you and even award the bid to you. So it was great for us. One of the best benefits of lead gen is not reinventing the wheel. So with Project Lead Gen, there are some great mechanisms that Microsoft has laid out for you that if you follow and you execute against, you're going to get some very, very good results out of it. Instead of just, well, I'm going to try this today and try that tomorrow, you execute against a solid process that they've laid out for you, and you stay with the associations and you stay with the people that you understand that vertical, you're going to do very, very well. I'm a proud member of Microsoft Community Connections and Project Lead Gen.